All right, you guys, so today I want to talk about yesterday. Yesterday, as most of you guys probably saw on my Instagram, if you follow me on Instagram, that I purchased Casey Neistat's new merch, or at least one of the sweaters that he released. He has two hoodies and one t-shirt, I believe. And what I want to talk about today is how disappointed I was at the designs and the way it was put together. It was probably because he wasn't involved in it, and he kind of mentioned why he wasn't involved in it, because he's a perfectionist, and I understand that. I did buy a sweater, and I bought it because I support him. He was the reason why I started this channel, and he was the person who inspired me to start doing the vlog. So I still watch him, and I do support him. That's why I did buy one of his sweaters. But I was disappointed at the designs, and me and Brian talked about it. I explained why I was disappointed. It's just like me, if I was to drop an L, a V, and put a star on the side, like, there's no creativity. So I guess I'm saying all of this because I'm a screen printer and I see designs all the time. But when somebody as creative as Casey Neistat drops something like that, it's just kind of disappointing, I guess. After following him for so long, now he drops the merch 3 years later after being following, or 2 years later, whatever. It is what it is. I'm still supportive of him. I still like what he does. I'm there no matter what. But I just want to show you guys something that I've been working on. I've talked about it. And this is kind of what I've been doing. These are gonna be the coat bags where my new sweaters are gonna be in. So I haven't released them for a reason, because I'm still working on the details and I wanna make sure that everything is perfect. I want you to have something that you're gonna like. I want you to have something that you're gonna share and that's gonna last you for a long time. So it's still in the works. Definitely the coat bag is the way I want it. I chose the New Era hoodies for the brand. And although I did print the back, I still need to print the front and figure out just minor details before I put them out in public. And those are like the little things that are holding me back from releasing my hoodies, my SIP hoodies, and some of the new t-shirts that I have for my brand. So that's really all I want to say. I think that some of this disappointment was because there was no thought into this. Somebody else put the designs together. They gave them the contact to print the stuff. Somebody created the website. They went and did a photo shoot for him, which is all cool. But I mean, you waited this long, you might as well put some thought into it, you know? Make it better, Casey. So get to work. Your shirt says it. Work harder.